Thank you.
It's the first time I've ever worn it, so I'm pretty excited to see kind of what comes out. Luckily, I don't think anybody hit it, but Trevor Moore went for it a couple times, but no dice. But it,
first guy to do it. The headhunter today.
Get out of the way.
Oh,
my hand is numb, thanks to you.
Really?
Yeah.
I am out of gas. I need oxygen.
First couple drills when we had a bunch of shots, I was dying. It's definitely a change. I mean, there's those warning signs or whatever saying that you're at altitude, which is hard. But I mean, I don't know what it'd be like in a game, but practice is definitely hard.
Are we gonna have oxygen masks?
You are.
It's awesome. I definitely skated outdoors when I was younger, but never as a goalie. And to be doing it here in the NHL and at an event like this, it's really cool and kind of a dream come true. And it's something that I've always wanted to be a part of. So I'm very grateful to be here.
My goodness.